I'm gonna test.
So let's do an actual opening. Yeah. Ready?
Hey guys, and welcome to Social Link Max Live. Because
Weird.
We're live.
Weird, right?
On Social Link Max. And so, we're playing Final Fantasy X because I want to.
This is the first iteration in our series of horseshit. Final Fantasy games.
You right.
Max is the first one, and let's get into it immediately. It begins now.
You right. Ah. Oh. Mmm.
I'm really excited for this.
Me too. I'm excited. Ah, oh, titus. Blitzball.
It's titus time.
It's blitzball time.
Which one is most out of place?
This is really pretty.
The staff, the sword, or the blitzball?
Fucking staff, dude. That shit don't belong.
You can't hit someone with it.
This looks really good.
For a PS2.
A filthy PS2.
Gross.
That's gross. Look at his hairline. Just... it's gone. We don't have
it's
roots.
Flying away.
You know what? His hair is like French fries. That was an accurate video.
Yeah. She just is goddamn French fries.
Fryer. He's like that guy in Steven Universe.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
God. Tidus' voice makes me so wet.
Me too. Oh, is that it?
Final Fantasy X.
Is that it?
What? The whole game?
is that it for the intro?
Yeah.
That's awesome!
I know, because that pretty much sets the
stage.
That's
awesome!
For shit goes bad.
This may be our last chance.
You're gonna enjoy this shit.
Nice, Felicia Yamanaka.
Yo, bro.
Okay, but what is this fucking roller skate derby shit that we got going on right now?
He looks like a roller skating Pokemon X character.
He does. With goggles.
Hey guys, balls.
Okay, yeah. But why don't you look at their dicks? Because they have no dick.
Okay. They have no dick.
Literally no dick.
No dick, boys.
You ever just see a ghost child walk through the area slowly?
A small African-American child. Wearing a...
Oh, man.
Is that our man? Yeah, it's Titus. It's Titus.
We have fans. And one with a really weird nose.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, I'm controlling it once. I mean, this is the fastest Final Fantasy game to ever have you control the game.
It's pretty good. Just jump right into it. Talk to these kids. No, talk to them.
You know what, kids? Talk to me.
Look at their flat asses.
Flat ass kids.
Can you sign my polygonal ball?
Sure.
Yes, Titus, we're going canon.
Tidu. Yes? It was up to you. Tidu?
Hey, viewers, what do you think?
I think Tidu's the best. I don't think you can get better than Tidu. Because you can Tidu it all day. Tidu.
Okay, fine.
Okay, yeah.
Just because you said that because we can Tidu it.
Please.
We Tidu it.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, Tidu.
You go Tidu.
Take it easy.
Let's Tidu it up.
I only have one. No, don't say it. We can just chest out.
Can I have your autograph? Can you sign my balls?
Look at that fucking Rihanna motherfucker on the right.
Nothing to worry. Sure. Yeah, I'm so cool. Spitting balls. I score a goal.
Look at their flat asses. That will mean it was
for you, okay? Got it. So we gotta do the.
Oh, that's totally Yukari.
Oh God.
That's totally Yukari.
With short shorts to do it.
I won't miss.
Okay, let's sign more balls, dude. Well, oh. Gotta go. Look at these shit kids. Look at their flat faces.
He looks like one of the people, like the little cats with like their faces crushed in.
What is that? Yo, look at that! Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep foreshadowing.
It, where?
There, look at that symbol.
Oh.
That's the Pathfinder.
God damn it. I mean, it's on his necklace as well. It's the Blitzball logo.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn it. But I guess, what is this ritual? Sensei
Samadama, Tidu.
Tidu.
You Tidu it well.
We Tidu it.
You do it, Tidu it well. Oh, Ject!
Oh!
He's there.
The next level Ject shot.
He's cool.
Look at him. Oh, he looks like a wise Chinese emperor.
He stands over the city, watching. Over us.
Watching over Tidu.
He's like Batman, but Tidu.
No, because we took off the S, his name is now Jetch.
Jetch. Jetch and Tidu.
Jetch. Jetch and Tidu. Wait a second!
Very angry cheetahs moving at high speeds.
Angry upper. Cheetahs? I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news.
I'm controlling this. Jetched,
gone. Who is this guy? Vanished into thin air.
My dad must have been his biggest fan. Do you recognize him from Kingdom Hearts 2? Heck, we all were that day.
Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? Zanar! I went running straight. My favorite Kingdom Hearts character.
I'm pretty sure it's Orin. My dad and I never talked. I'm pretty sure.
But his name is Zanar.
Oh, of course. Zanar Orin. Anyway, 10-year. I went too fast.
I thought I went.
Oh, oh my God.
Later, nerds.
Get out of the way!
Guys, fuck off! I'm a celebrity!
No, look at his little run! Go!
Gotta keep that body temperature up.
Can't stop it.
Can't stop these knees!
Can't stop it.
They're chasing you into the
wall. And they just stop. I said there's some kind of security there stopping them.
We do it. It's the water security. The water guards.
Oh, of course, the water guards.
Yeah, man. We do it. You better not. Holy shit.
And you and I. God damn it. Every game is Kingdom Hearts.
Holy
shit. So bet they got Kingdom Hearts though.
Holy shit. Sick ass blitzball. Blitzball. Yeah, rock your head. Bop it.
Screamo Final Fantasy. Oh, look, it's the drunkard.
Balls of steel.
Moonshine. Moonshine.
What the?
Stab my mother, stab my father.
This guy looks awesome. Is he significant to the plot?
I wonder.
Damn.
With that unique of a design.
Holy shit, look at this.
Moritsubaru.
We can do this. Oh! You see that?
Tight blitz titties.
Blitties.
Holy shit!
Touch my blitties.
Yo! Look at that Gainax pose. Choking a Gorintitas.
I approve. Gurren Lagann's.
So what, do you just punch people out of the water bowl?
Yeah.
Damn. I'd be really good at blitz ball.
But they can get back in.
Oh.
They have like shoes to jump back into the ball, I think.
That's super ball jump shoes.
But you go into the crowd and you have to jump back in.
Well, high-fiving people.
Exactly. Oh, shit!
Oh, I'm a dolphin. Here's my Titus shot.
This is my Tidu!
These are the... Oh, shit.
These are the Tunis Tigers against the...
Oh no, lightning returns.
Oh shit. That, you know what? See the town? The town is Square Enix. And the storm is lightning returns. That's what it does to you.
I mean, at this point they were Squaresoft.
Destiny is destiny.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. Oh shit, our water bowl is breaking.
Oh no, my water's breaking.
My water's
oh
breaking.
No.
My water bowl is shattering.
I'm so wet.
Yeah, you are.
Where am I?
How are we rotating, by the way?
What?
How are we rotating, by the way?
We'll see. Okay. That's how it works.
We'll see.
We'll see. After all, it's my scenery. Oh! Zanar!
Oh, it's Zanar!
Oh. What are you doing here? I think his real name is Zanar.
I was waiting for you.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
That's probably our big plot twist.
Uncle Zanar? He's our uncle.
Uncle Oren?
He's
Uncle Oren.
He's our Uncle Scrooge.
Please note, he's the one person we haven't been able to name so far. Except for ourselves. I mean, what?
What's that weird shit on his arm?
It's, fishnet.
Is that his...
Oh, shit!
Shit, it's
Black Children.
It's Grima. Huh? You don't know that reference.
It has Tangle on his back.
Okay. What the... Life is strange.
It begins.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it do.
What?
Yeah, I do.
Don't cry.
I'm not crying.
What a shitty kid.
Don't cry.
Oh!
Oh,
oh no!
Fight the road.
He triggered the boss music.
What the?
Boss Turigo.
Is that the boss music?
Yep.
We do it, I guess.
Hey, not this way.
Look. Look at his glasses.
They're awesome.
They don't even help because he's like, they're all the way like down his nose. He's still ready. Just, I can see it.
Is everything voiced in this game?
Yeah.
Damn it. I was gonna be like, okay, so all voiced here, and you voice Oren.
Oren.
We call it Sin.
Sin.
That's such a fucking good name for an antagonist.
Sin and Punishment. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, the Xenomorphs, of course.
Japan. What are you doing here?
Oh no, I hated Alien Isolation.
Let me grit my teeth in anger as I look at these things. It's fucking gross.
Yeah, it is.
Are all those tiny things enemies?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, yeah, they are. Kind of cute.
Are they?
I want one as a pet. Have a pet Sin. Let me just flail my arms around.
I'm pretty sure the ball is Sin.
Take it.
Oh, that's the thing you can scout!
That's the thing, you little slice and dice.
Inside Final Fantasy Record Keepers.
A gift from Jekt.
Oh, from Jekt.
My dad.
My daddy. Wow, Tidus, you suck.
Me too, Tidus.
I mean, Tidu.
Oh, shit, you're right, Tidu.
Dude, that's a Sora pose. He's holding it like Sora.
But no.
Oh, never mind. He's cooler.
No, it's Riku time.
You don't need that shit. We do it.
These ones don't matter. Through.
We cut through.
Attack.
Yo, we do it. We jump right in there.
You attack and then jump forward. It's over.
Yeah, this is awesome.
We go in. So active. See these camera angles?
ATB, active time battle.
Yep. I can feel how active it is.
Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
AKA what I just said.
Yeah. Spines. Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Not the spines. Not my spines.
Get fucked.
That's a lot of damages. Yeah, fuck.
Too stocked. Skill, power break.
Okay.
I don't even know what this does. Overkill!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Final Fantasy X.
Are we just gonna stop there? Can I move? Okay. Just look at. Oh no!
We
We're
do
fucked.
It. Okay, just run off.
Oh.
You just. Abruptly.
Oh no, a boss fight.
Oh no, Sin.
No, that's not Sin. That's just casual boss fight.
If that's a Sin tentacle, would you call it a...
Can I use that as
tentacle?
Like... Here's the thing is like a an Aegis Yo,
we
sword.
Do it.
Demi.
Me too, Percy Jackson.
Let's go, Lovato.
Damn. Damn,
son. Orin has a has his limit.
Get out of my town! Some can't wait to die.
Oh.
Some can't wait to die.
Over.
Overdrive!
It's not a limit. It's an overdrive. Bushido Dragon Fang.
Okay, pal. Okay, buddy. What? Do it.
Yeah, we do it. Great.
Yeah.
Overkill.
So good.
Overkill did so good. Demi. Cool.
Not your Demi again.
Overdrive, swordplay, spiral cut.
Oh. Press the X button at the right time.
I fucked up completely. You know what? It's cool anyway.
Blitz ball.
Get balled on.
Get balled. Get blitzed, son.
Get fucking blitzed.
Blitzed and balled. All the same time. Oh god, he's demi-ing us up.
Now we good. Break him.
Oh, Sin Spawn Amaz.
Is it called Sin Spawn?
Called Sin Spawn.
That's a good name.
Wait, when you selected it. The thing.
I need to heal.
You need to heal. Oh. Who's that? Pokeshan.
What is that shield? Do you see that? It's like okay. Homura style.
It's okay, it's good.
Orin doesn't need healing. He just attacks and wins.
He's just Orang. Orion.
Orin High School Host Club. Would you host that club?
Me too.
Break him.
You know me.
Oh! It's losing things on the top of its head.
Look at the cinematic experience.
Yeah. I win, though.
I'm guessing that yellow bar in our overdrive.
Yep.
Oh, we do it.
It's overdrive.
Oh, we do it. We to do it.
We to do it. I'm so happy about that. T-do.
Goodbye, Sid Spawn Hammers.
Are we naming everything else, like, legit name?
Yes.
Like, cool legit names?
Yes.
As in our version of the cool legit names?
Sure.
Like Yuna, but with a GH inside somewhere.
Yachna.
Oh, safe point.
Oh, how did you know that?
I played as a kid.
Oh.
Oh, right. Shit. We good. Don't worry. Don't worry, kid.
Okay.
You can't do it, kid.
Okay. I'm gonna listen to you.
We good.
What are you laughing at? Get out of here!
We're expected.
We're expected.
Huh?
Also, he's just still drinking.
Give me a break, man!
Oh.
Oh no, it's the cooler ones!
Are they?
They look cooler. I'm probably wrong.
The Delta Sin.
The Delta Sin! No, they're the same. I'm just dumb.
My town was taken over by Sin. This is why you need to be a Christian.
I think we're inside Zanarkand right now. Wings started to flicker. Wait, can I like... How do I move targets on attacking?
You move the targets.
Cool.
Crits! That was a crit.
Yeah, it was.
Because it was a light thing.
Ow.
Oh, shit. Spine.
Ow.
Spine's hurt. Not my spine.
Not my spine. Oh, my spine!
This could be bad.
Maybe.
Yeah, you're
just
right.
Just a hunch.
That. Knock it down.
Wait, what? Really?
Trust me. You'll see.
Explode the thing.
Blow it up. Alright. Break it.
Tanker.
Okay. Hit the machine. You see Cheetah's trying to run back.
They're flickering. They're flickering pretty strong.
We do it.
This is not like real time.
It is.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, I'm just going so fast, doesn't even matter.
Oh, okay.
Goddamn.
Gosh darn.
Gosh darn. Oh, Cheetahs is so tired right now.
He's tired.
Yeah! I blew it up.
Yeah, we do it.
It was T done.
Tito. Goodbye, Jetch.
Jetch is fucking dead. No, he's missing.
He's MIA.
He's Mia.
Nice.
I want to see a girl. And, she was doing some sexy things on Skype. It was kind of bad.
Okay.
Her name was Mia.
Nice.
And she was, like, doing things, and then she queefed. And then she removed me from Skype and never talked to me again.
Is this real?
Yes.
Wow.
It's, I don't remember her last name. I think I had her on Facebook for a while.
Oh. Suddenly cinematic. Goodbye, Mufasa.
No, just help him. Just help him. Don't be an asshole.
What the hell?
Okay, so...
Look at that sky anus.
That's not a water ball.
You are sure?
Is he talking to Sin? Hey, Sin, let me have a word with you.
This is it.
Your spawn are kind of fucked up.
This is your story.
This is your legacy.
Ore Monogatari!
Tidus Monogatari. Tidu Monogatari.
It all begins here.
What the fuck?
Okay, so it's the sun. Okay.
Tidus. Rock the Tidus.
Tidus balls. E.
Tidus ball S. It's the missing S. Tidu ball S.
Hey. Tidu ball S. Hey.
Is that Waka?
Hey.
Wait, no, it's Oran.
Yeah.
Whoa.
What the fuck? Well, that's the symbol for Blitzball. Circle go down. What,
are we swimming in the air? I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
I'm going down. What am I? I can't even look around.
Are you ascending?
I'm gonna go down. I'm going down. Is that Jetched?
You mean Jetch?
Jetch! Come here, Jetch!
Is that Jetch?
Jetch time!
Oh, dude, it is Jetch. Our old man.
I thought about a lot of things.
Like Jetch.
Like, where I was.
That's not Jetch.
Is that Sora?
What I got myself into.
That's Kid Tidus.
I started to
feel Kidius.
It's Kidu.
And then
Kidu.
Kidu.
Sleepy.
Damn.
I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone. Anyone beside
wouldn't
me.
That be a nightmare?
So I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
So a nightmare.
A shattered dream like a forgotten memory.
Forgotten memory.
Forgotten memory like a shattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine. Kingdom Tidu.
What the fuck?
So we're in Apocalypse Land.
What is this, Colette? I have no idea what's happening.
What is this, Soma? Look at that burb.
Eat it.
Eat it for survival.
Anybody there?
This is the dream.
Dude, the bird's there. Look at it.
What a sneeze.
Orin is the bird. It's symbolic.
Hey! No, but he has a necklace of the Blitzball logo and the earrings of a Blitzball logo. And he flew and swam into a fire thing of Blitzball logos.
I think this kid might like Blitzball.
Just a wee bit.
Just a hunch.
Oh, look at that map coming in the cutscene. I can move.
We got a stealth.
I'm moving.
Got a stealth. Can't let the intruders see us.
Of course not.
Metal Gear Tidu.
Metal Gear. Ready to Metal Gear?
I'm ready to Metal Gear.
Metal Gear. You can't say it without being weird. It's impossible. Metal Gear.
You know what?
Doesn't even matter. We just go. We do it. Because red is the color of justice, and justice is where we're swimming.
Okay.
We swim forward onto tomorrow.
I guess tomatoes are the most just vegetables.
Yeah, they are.
Fruit salad. Yummy.
Wait, I'm gonna pass this off.
To me?
Yep.
To you!
Alright, go for it. You can...
That's the Xenoblade.
Yep.
Yeah.
You played the Final Fantasies. You do it better.
I will.
Save. Oh. No, yeah. But you can't.
Well, fuck it, I guess.
Can't do it. Can't do it, kid.
What if I accidentally select continue, but no. Would it end?
I don't know.
Oh god, let's not do that. Let's go to that dead end, because there's probably an end there.
More than likely.
That's Final Fantasy.
And you were right.
I was.
Surprise. That's really a dark chest. Does that make sense?
Final Fantasy X is a dark game.
Is it?
Full of racism.
I don't know, I've seen some pretty bright things.
Genocide.
I mean, that actually was genocide.
I found...
Waterball genocide.
Waterball genocide.
Oh shit, we gotta fight it.
The statue?
Yeah. Totally. Kidding? Nope.
Thankfully, I'm so good at Blitzball. Wait, that's cool.
Oh. Swim to the thing.
Oh, I can dive.
Oh. Circle to go down?
Yeah. Hide, Tidu.
No, he didn't Tidu it.
He didn't Tidu it. What the fuck? What are these murlocs?
Oh, God.
Yeah, just do your stitch voice. Yo. What the fuck?
No, but the murloc voice inside Hearthstone is just... Punch it. Overkill. Because cutting a face open is overkill.
No, this is cool.
It's really cool. You can't get better than this. There's honestly nothing better than this.
What the fuck?
Oh.
A visual!
I'm kidding. A vision.
Shala!
Oh! Vision's a boss.
I don't think we can fight that. That guy's like, fuck it, I'm out of here. Oh.
Okay, but does it swallow and put it into that weird ribcage thing, or what?
Weird blitzball net of the stomach?
Yeah! Now you're thinking with blitzballs.
Coming for you, fuckboy.
Oh god, you actually have to fight it. Oh god.
We do it. We have to strike.
Oh god, it's yeah, slice its ass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so good.
Oh. That's scary.
Oh.
Wild down. Topple it.
That was a fucking sword drive. I was like, slowly get this potion and throw it into the water.
I mean, if you're in pain, you have to.
Am I supposed to die?
It feels like it, but attack it.
Taste my freedom. America.
And thus you lose.
Oh. We do it, I guess. Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
We T-do it.
It did exactly half your health bar, by the way. Whenever it hits you.
Yeah.
Exactly half.
That's some asses right there. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
Rip its face open.
Never mind.
Whoa. No, Tidus, don't run away. Whoa. Just use your Gunkin Pwn.
We got to. Okay.
Use your neutral B.
Use your blade beam. Use your Omni Slash. Holy shit.
No, Tidus, throw a
Yo!
Grenade.
Clutch.
Yeah.
We got away.
If it were to close his mouth right there, it would just cut off the back half of Tidus.
Just have like a floating Tidus head as
he couldn't T-do it after that.
He couldn't T-do.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Earrings are the same thing.
He's shivering. I'm so cold. I'm shivering. Can I move the camera?
Nope. It's like Resident Evil. Oh, God.
I found the menu button. And I found the pause button.
Where's menu? Open menu?
It's triangle.
Can we overdrive him? Nope. Okay. It feels like I'm looking at a glitch right now.
You know what? Me too.
Because it says T-do. I'm like, where's the S?
These colors look really off.
Yeah.
It looks like I'm
Like, the way they fade that out as well on the top of the thing.
Looks like I'm playing like a
half
fan,
a game.
A fan game. Anyways.
0.5 of a game. Go. Just go forward.
No, but what's in there?
You can't go backwards.
Nothing. Okay, fuck it, I guess.
They broke the entrance. They broke it.
They broke it. Yeah, they did.
Drip, drip.
Me too.
The wet sounds, they beckon me.
Drip, drip. Yeah.
Bloodborne references. You would understand.
I would understand.
In the volume, Bloodborne.
No, Bloodborne. Riku!
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 Even the suspenders have the same logo, god damn it. How many things can Blitzball?
Cold.
Samui.
Need
Hatsui.
Need Hatsui. I need hot. Well, look no further.
If you look at the X in the middle of the screen, or the middle of your map, you'll find out that's where you put your X. No, you can't save.
Yeah.
Establish this.
Shit. Shit. Yes.
God, just stop trying.
Damn it.
There's no point in saving if you're dead.
What's this? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh! I thought that was like a tentacle monster.
Nope. Actually, that seems like it.
Examine. I guess we can't.
For circle? Nope. Just not working.
Oh.
Oh?
We do it.
We have to be in a certain location, of course. Oh, you got flint.
We got flint.
All you need is steel. Now you can make a fire.
Excuse me.
Flint and steel. Nice. Minecraft.
Haha, Minecraft. Oh, God.
Lol, epic Minecraft.
Oh, God. Yes. Explore!
This is a good first level to any Final Fantasy game.
Don't look at the important plot X thing.
Just focus on finding fire.
Fire!
Withered bouquet.
That's a quest item.
Fire is?
Withered bouquets.
Oh, sure.
Should I examine the X thing down there?
No, because that's just where you have to put the fire.
This is a dead end.
I assume.
Oh, treasure. High potions.
I need to start saying I assume more.
I assume. I conjectify.
I'm conjectifying that you're a loser.
Adjusts glasses. According to my calculations.
Go to the X, I guess. So what, does the map show you the aggro range around you as well? Cause it seems like it.
He's using the flint and steel. Oh.
Ah!
His fucking face.
It went boom.
It went boom. Hey guys, I'm Tidus. I'm the real Tidus.
Can the real Tidus please stand up? Please stand up? Please? Fun fact, I dyed my hair blonde for the sake of this LP.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. You wanted to be Tidus, but you ended up being Naruto. They're very close.
And in the... This looks like the fucking torture room that Kaneki was in.
Okay. I need food!
Eat yourself!
Jesus. Final Fantasy X quickly becomes rated M for mature.
What do you want?
You.
It was a bad call.
Yeah, I
was. Your team lost because of you.
Wow.
You came to say that?
Some guilt tripping.
Look at that Final Fantasy X logo on the wall on a poster.
I thought you'd be crying.
Oh, I can't even see it.
You cried.
What the fuck? You cried.
Okay, shit kid. Fucking cry, baby.
Goddamn shit kids. Stranded alone. Oh, but we're not alone.
Let's eat it. Jesus, he woke up fast.
Hey, wait. Don't go out on me.
I need you to live.
Don't go out with me. Please.
Just hold on. I'll get more wood.
Says hold on to the fire.
No, it's fine. It's a boss.
A heartless.
Masaka. Watashi. Heartless deaths?
Gotta do the quick time events. I gotta bayonetta it.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do. Yo,
you can eat it.
did he even say?
Eat it. Devour it. Rip it to shreds with your teeth.
Jesus. We can attack twice.
Yeah, because you're fast.
Speedo god.
Speedo. What do you wear to go to the beach? Speedo.
Nice. Whoa, way past cool.
Better get hotter. Oh, whoa. Shit. It's
the Anbu unit.
That one guy from the Akame Ga Kill.
Look at their
and
bayonets.
And bondage?
Now we're talking.
Just bondage.
Look at her X.
Just bondage.
Final Fantasy X. Final Fantasy bondage.
Stab it. Oh no, she's gonna help you.
Come with me, ho ho.
You on my side? Cool!
Cool! Way past cool!
Using what? Grenades.
Oh, of course! Throw a grenade at them! Be like snow!
Special ability, use.
Grenade
2. Grenade at 2.
Jesus! Whoa. Now stab it in the face.
Damages. Yeah, throw that shit.
Yeah. Oh, I love as a character. Does more damage than you, so I would recommend using her to swing.
Oh, we have no more grenade. Oh, wow.
Grenade. Overdrive. Press left.
Oh, right.
Viral cut. Get ready. Go.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Yeah. If you got to go in the first one.
Wow, we both suck.
If you go in the first one, you can't wait.
Can't wait?
If you wait, it won't let you do all three.
If you don't wait, it kills you.
Yes, on the inside. Supido.
Is that our running meme?
No.
Oh, it's dead. Look at all those souls.
That is. Murder.
Look at that boob.
She's pretty cute. 10 HP.
Yeah, work it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at the cinematic.
Really?
Ass.
Ass to ass. Titty, titty, ass, titty. Oh, surprise! I have a face. You're a girl?
That was close.
Sarah Jessica Parker.
Masaka.
Oh.
Go.
I'm not surprised. This is what's happening.
What the fuck?
Oh, of course.
No, I'm not German.
Edeku.
Fogemed.
What?
I know exactly what this is. This is Portuguese.
Of course. Portuguese.
That's my favorite fantasy language.
Portuguese.
Is she giving us a titty touch?
Kuna.
What the fuck?
Well, we just got animated.
Not my blitz ball.
Oh, right in the blitz balls.
Right in the blitz balls.
Oh yeah, baby, hit me right in the blitz balls. I'll feel it tomorrow, I promise.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
True, hit me in the blitz balls, please.
Blitz ball song.
I need it. Inject your blitz balls into me.
Oh god.
He has pink lips.
So do I.
Kid, it's my job.
Jesus.
Hey, that hurts.
Sujek, right?
Just
whoa.
So let's go over the course of events that's happened so far. We were playing a ball game.
We were abducted.
Then we were stolen by a giant magical ball that looked like a xenomorph. And then now we were swimming. And now...
Right. We ran away from a fish.
Fish?
We made a fire and slept. And the people came and abducted us.
And she's attractive.
I said I don't understand.
Je ne comprends pas.
You said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me?
You speak English? Ow.
Damn.
All right, I'll work.
Get teched. All right, Tidus. Run away.
See you later, fuckers. Jump off. Damn it.
That's the logical explanation. That's a logical thing to do.
Excuse me, guys. I just gotta save my game.
No, but you can't. You can't do it.
Can't save in Jamaica.
Can't do it, kid. Fogament. Why talk to the people that don't even understand you?
Obtain potion times 3.
Oh, of course.
That's why you talk to the people.
Wow.
Oh, almost forgot.
Get bodied.
Sphere. Okay.
Develop by activating nodes.
Let's see how it's done.
Is it fucking... Yeah, it's Final Fantasy 13.
No, but it's Crystarium points, but weird. So, you can't use the stick to move the thing, obviously. That'd be too easy. Okay, so defense upgrades and ability...
Nodes?
Can you just use the ability cheer? You go, guys!
Yeah.
Do it!
Yeah.
Attack them!
No!
Yeah! Yeah! If you press X, god damn, you can use it.
This makes me feel like I'm playing a board game.
Yeah. We're getting like the entirety of it explained to us right now. Let's learn the board game. Board game online.
Tidu has 4 spear levels, so you can move up 4 steps. That's rushing, you forget to activate nodes.
Okay.
Destination.
Yes. Okay, cool.
Personal, permanent.
You must spend sphere levels to go back if you fuck up.
Oh. Damn.
Okay, so do good things. Just so fucking confusing.
That's just because you suck.
Are you saying that you're having no issues here?
Hell yeah. I can fucking gemcraft.
Yeah, I learned how to gemcraft eventually. This feels like it's trying too hard.
I guess you should never play MMORPGs then.
Yeah.
Because they're worse.
Yeah, I know. But like... I don't know. Final Fantasy was
okay.
It was a simple game before. You have Materia.
Then
you have a
stick
level.
To Dawn of Souls for the GBA. Play 1 and 2 forever.
Oh, play only Final Fantasy 7.
Be one of those Gen 1ers.
Anything beyond is garbage.
Gen 1ers.
Gen 1 of Final Fantasy.
Yeah. Ability notes. You activate the sphere.
When you activate a sphere, yeah. do a thing.
It doesn't sphere to activate.
This is super basic. I don't think you need to read all this shit.
Cool.
Surprise, it becomes bright when you use it.
Same procedure to improve it. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Oh.
Wait, so multiple characters are on the same grid?
I guess. The character can reactivate a node already used by another character by moving to it as it uses the corresponding sphere. And the locks cannot be opened at present. Tutorial. Upgrade your... Yes, my child!
Oh, God.
Get it?
Yep, yep.
You could add other useful features of the sphere grid. Yay!
Yeah, press triangle! Oh, of course! Numbers!
Hell yeah.
I love numbers.
You like math.
Use information to upgrade your characters the way you want.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. We own her.
This person.
It's,
Oh, compare stats and shit.
Tidu and
Oh,
of course!
That's big. You wanna improve Tidu?
Let's improve Tidu. Sphere grid.
We do it! Okay.
Okay, teach him cheer.
Here's defense. Okay, so these are stats things. With the lock.
It begins.
Can't fucking go there. So just do it. We do it.
Yep.
Move.
Then you can't do it. Wait, you can do it. You can do it, kid. You can.
Because we can do things ahead of us.
Like yeah.
One. So good. Oh, I'm so smart at this game.
Oh, you do it. You're the best. Want to try the other girl or no? Guess it. No, guess not.
Does she matter?
She. Oh, you can't do anything anyway.
She has no S level.
But she has steel.
Yeah.
So basically, this is the
one sphere.
She's gonna be a real character.
Is she?
I mean, if she's on here, I assume.
Oh, that's not a thing. That's not an ability.
Orin wasn't.
Orin's dumb. He's a butt fish.
We found some gross ancient ruins right beneath us.
Yeah, we were there.
Look at those titty.
But there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big
Okay, why does she look like fucking Slade from Teen Titans, though?
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Bye.
Okay, Fiora.
God damn it.
A Fiora pose. She's gonna get impaled.
Can't wait.
Yeah. Yeah, way past cool.
Okay, but why is everything the same color as it is above ground, underwater?
Okay, we can
Bolt circle.
Dive. Wait, what's back there? Oh.
She jumped in after you, apparently.
Way past cool. Make sure we don't escape, right?
Guess so.
Can't just fucking let this fucking dip.
Bye.
Goodbye.
What? What? Do you just keep on holding it or? Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay.
Oh. Oh.
Whoa.
What the? Oh. We do it, I guess.
Surprise.
Yo, she's awesome. She just fucking kicked that shit. What, is that it?
Yep.
Well, I guess we're awesome.
What a cool guy.
What a cool guy.
Oh, you got a mass fear.
Okay, cool guy.
Go down. Or not. Or yes.
But the water refused to ask.
But nobody came.
What's there? Can I?
Nope.
Can I fucking turn my camera?
Now you're looking. Don't worry.
I can't turn my camera?
Nope. That'd be too easy.
This sucks. This game is worst game. Negative. What do you say about this game?
How dare you? Here's some piranhas.
Just kick a fucking piranha.
I love that movie.
Oh, all those piranhas are a single enemy.
Yeah. That's why you killed 6 in 2 hits.
This game's cool.
Speed Sphere!
See, depending on how much I like this game, will determine if I buy it for the Vita.
Hell yeah, you're going to.
Can I rise?
No, but don't, because you're meant to be going down right now. Why would you go back up?
Even downer.
Yeah.
Fucking hate.
Don't be such a Debbie Downer.
Oh.
God damn. That's such a, like, it's in! No, every single time that you get an encounter, it just goes, no, but do it! And then you go and it starts. No, stop.
Oh, I can't go downer.
Just keep on going. Progress forward like you should.
I'm going forward.
Dick is rock hard.
We do it.
Dick is rock hard. My dick.
I like this game.
It's rock hard. I really enjoy it. From what I remember, at least. I don't remember too much. Remember, very few things. One, there's a furry. Two, I got stuck in a boss.
Dude, it's like he's punching the screen. Fucking hate technology.
We good?
You did this to me. Fuck you, Bill Gates.
Okay, but why is he not drowning?
Because Blitzball.
Of course.
The power of Blitzball keeps me alive.
Don't worry, if I have this special armband on, I can swim forever.
My special air, water, breathe.
Air, water, breathe band.
Air, water, breathe band. My favorite Marianne is Trench.
God damn it.
Yeah, we do it.
She's so shit.
Oh, Jesus. That looks painful.
You should upgrade her, so you can make her do more damage.
Yeah.
I think you gained levels.
That fucking...
The cocky shit.
Wind pose. I love Tidus.
Check if you leveled up.
We are level...
Oh, never mind. Cool.
You only have S levels in this game. Let's check our Crystarium.
I mean, you can't do anything if it's... We just established that.
Okay.
You need an S level to be able to move.
So let's see. Raises defense. No, but if you have a defense sphere, then it will let you do a thing. Yeah, do that. Just switch it. Yeah, we do it.
Not if you're too far away.
Okay.
Like, too away. Oh, shit.
So we can do that. On the thing.
HP.
Thing.
Yeah, do it.
We do it.
Huh? HP increased by 200.
Huh? Her name is just a big question mark. Just instead of having four, it's just
Wait,
one big
that?
One.
Agility.
It covers your face as well.
Ability sphere. That's not it. Yeah, that's it.
You already have it.
I don't need your lip, mister.
Okay.
I don't need your attitude.
Gratitude.
What's in here? Nothing?
Attitude, more like catitude. Am I right?
What if I rise? Oh, yeah. Oh, we do it.
Just punch the machine.
Just punch that ether.
Punch energy. The air.
It's totally ether energy. This ether river.
Oh shit, the Bionis. The blood of the Bionis.
That's the Bionis to you?
Oh, look at this fucking crimson.
This is some fucking virtual boy predator bullshit. We do it. We escape.
Yeah. Escape from the city. Oh god.
Deep. Oh. What the fuck?
Boss fight. Fight the tentacle.
Okay.
Steel. It looks so dumb.
We have no more items. This kid's a Kraken. It's a strong.
Kraken what?
Oh, tentacles.
Yeah, cheer
Whoa,
it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yo, let's do it.
Let's go.
He's like, yeah.
Higuzua.
Tross.
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 Or Tross, or whatever.
Or. Ass. Tentacles? No!
No, not my hentai.
He needs to heal up.
Have her always heal, because he does more damage.
Okay. She'll be the healer. She'll be the shark. Oh. Where the fuck are you going? We're having a tussle.
Get teched.
Out of attack range. Yeah, no shit.
Wow. Trigger!
Such commands. Assume battles. Press the thing and the thing. It's next.
Standby. Oh, you can wait and recover.
Cool.
Trigger command, standby. Wow, that's kind of dumb, but I'll take it.
Because you can't do anything, so fuck it.
Oh no! Ooh.
Jesus, it's strong.
Punch in the face.
Heal Tidu.
Then have Tidu attack the thing.
Go, Tidu!
Yeah!
That was not Tidu.
No. Wait, in the top right, it says who's going. Oh!
Yeah, get fucked!
Okay, so it's Riku.
Riku!
Oh, wait, no. I was trying to say Jesus is Riku.
I don't...
It's fucking...
That's not...
Question marks. It? You're asked question marks right now.
Yeah, but I don't think it's ATB.
Really?
Yeah, because why would they have an ATB?
Right, it's just Mega Man Command Mission.
Hurricane.
Actually, though, it's fucking Mega Man Command Mission.
That's cool.
And then, defend.
Pincer attack.
Hell yeah!
Are you ready to get fucked? Go that away.
Hell yeah, I'm going to.
Yeah.
Get fucked, nerd.
Yeah, boys. Go. Look at a fucking spiral kick.
Can't stop the beat. Can't stop, won't stop, can't stop the beat.
Yeah!
Attack. He's dead. Or not. That was a bright flash. For no reason.
Super effective. Because
Oh man, her plug suit looks great.
I'm not sure her Evangelion.
Evangelion.
Poshan.
Yeah!
My Poshan!
I love colors.
Nice.
Sonic colors! Sonic colors! That's what it is, right? That's the theme. It flashes so bright. It's like a goddamn star. All the lights in the sky are stars. You know what else is a star? The end of this episode. No.
That doesn't happen when we're streaming.
Of course not. That'd be too easy. End the stream and restart it. Let's go. Nice. Now you can move T2 1.
T2 1.
T2 at 2. Level him up. Move him. Use the defense thing. Get good.
Sphere Grido.
Grido.
We do it.
Yeah, go back to the first thing and press move. Remember, you gotta play the game. Yeah.
Yeah, boys.
Then you can use... Oh, we don't have any, but
no, we can't.
We can do it later. Well, fancy.
Tech.
Does nothing, but fancy.
It's cool.
You know what else is cool?
What?
No, I was just asking you.
No, I don't know what's cool.
Well, we're on the street for what's cool. You can't really do anything here. I don't know what you're trying to do. What are you trying to do?
Give my titty to the dragon den.
What the f... I try to comprehend you, and all you do is drag and dang me.
All you do is drag and dang. That's all I'm good for, really.
I just got drag and dang.
I'm only good for drag and
dang. Tech, 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 tech. Yeah, go. Fuck you.
Whoops.
Just rips out my own headphone. You don't deserve this. Oh shit! See that guy? He's going.
He's having a blast.
He is so hyped. It.
Go deeper. Can I talk to that guy? Are you good, mate?
Nope. He's just punching the air.
It's my training. Yeah.
In the water.
A punch a day keeps the doctors away.
Go to the red.
Because you're punching.
Go them. Down. Like her. She looks like a fucking, like, enemy.
She looks like a Psycom unit.
Yeah.
Foreshadowing.
Wouldn't that be the opposite?
Final Fantasy 13. Lightning Returns. Question marks returns.
Question.
Huh? Returns.
Huh? Returns.
Tidu, return. Tidu, return! Okay.
Futra Irsche! Radanukt van a neck.
Oh man, Titus.
Just shake all that water off.
He has like a weird thing to him. You know?
What the fuck?
We!
Hey, I helped out, didn't I? You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch. Get fucking teched.
Just kill them all.
Tech deck.
Just kill them.
Tech deck.
I have tech deck. I have my own customized tech deck.
Swap.
Okay.
I'm going based on half an hour.
Okay.
First half an hour was me, second half an hour was you.
Whoa! Right on!
Wait, that's cool!
Hom.
Fucking filthy Titus. Then again, he's starving.
Sounds like he's coming.
Does.
You got me mad now! You got me mad now!
You got me mad now.
You got me mad now. Goddamn.
He dies. It's because you eat too fast. You fucking idiot.
Can I have a name? Can you tell me your name?
My name's Riku.
My name's Sora.
Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Wow, we guessed it.
Whoa! You really do understand.
Wow, you're not a fucking idiot. Tidus looks like a fucking lunatic right now.
He is one. Wow. Why didn't I get to name her?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a
Riku!
We were a fiend. What?
Well, Gore Sora. Oh,
we means you.
We means you. Yes means you.
Who are you?
Hey, these guys
anyway?
Aren't French.
We're Albed. Can't you tell?
Oh, they're Albed! They're Albed!
You're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know.
Do you know what that means?
What does that mean?
That means Riku is available in Record Keeper.
I'm a Blitzball player. Star player.
Hey, they said an
Albedro.
The Zanarkin Abes.
Hit your head or something?
God damn it.
What the fuck is Blitzball?
You guys hit me?
Several times.
Oh, right.
Really
Did
hard.
I got sucked by a ball.
I got sucked pretty hard. Winks at her.
Just like you.
Mm. Delicioso.
So I told her everything there was to tell about
Zanarkin.
That's
me.
About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind.
I guess that he shouldn't have made
then
light of things.
To wonder.
What is life? If I cannot have my Blitzball.
Did I say something funny?
Yes. Ha. Ha.
Yo, no, your face is fucking hilarious.
You were near Sin? I'm always near Sin.
Don't worry. You'll be better in no time.
Right in my heart.
You say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
Yo. So what? Is Sin just a thing that happens?
This entire game just a... Oh.
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin. Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. There is no Zanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years
that
ago?
That shit's awesome.
But
the mute button
Sin
is the oh god, mom's coming button.
You're saying
look
at
those spotlights.
1,000 years ago? No
all the
way.
Lights in the...
All the lights in the Record Keeper are stars. Oh shit. Hey girl.
Me too. She's not huh? anymore. She's Riku.
I wanted to name her. Because I wanted to name her.
Play Blitzball?
So I...
Hey, I was right.
Holy shit, you just. It said Record Keeper. They just released,
You know, you
Oren and Riku.
Someone might know who you are, or.
Buster Claw.
Someone you recognize.
We do it!
Luca?
Time to fuck ourselves. My favorite.
My favorite. Fuck self. Tech.
My stand? Fuck-u-serfu.
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 Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise.
I ship Tiku.
You'd rather stay here?
So I can confirm
that I'll go tell the others.
Thanks to Record Keeper, I'm now spoiled that that she has to defy fate. At some point. She's a fate to defy.
Luca says it's a holy place. You might have said something.
This Record Keeper spoiled it for me.
Okay, whatever.
Oh.
What? Play the game. Stop! The fuck?
I'm scouting, 1 second.
Oh my god.
I got a 5-star.
I swear to god.
My Zanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, whoa. Right, I thought. Since when?
Cool.
Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin
Luca.
Just took me to a faraway place.
This isn't bad.
No, Luca, no.
Go back in a day or two.
Remember that game?
But 1,000 years into the future?
Yes. Oh, we're in 1,000 years in the future.
No way.
Cheetus. You fucking idiot. Autobots, roll out.
Sin!
Sin!
See
Oh no, not Sin!
The word that we, the one word we know is highlighted for us. Just in case. Sin's coming again. Quick, get the Bible.
Well, let's punch Sin in the face.
Punch Sin itself in the face.
Yep.
His face is hilarious.
Also, that city we were in the first time, in the beginning, was Zennerkind.
Yeah. So, we're going...
Back to the future?
To Zennerkind.
Oh.
Oh.
God, that feels weird. Yeah. Save current game, hell yeah.
Hell yeah. We do
Never
it.
Never mind.
Save game, boys. We out here.
Food gang, we out here?
I hate this.
Oh.
Oh. We're dead. Tidus is dead.
He is fucking
he
dead.
Drowned. Blitzball could
Destiny Islands, we're here.
Holy shit, we're here. We're here on the Puerto Rico Islands. Let us go.
Yeah, we just drown accidentally.
Yep. All the time. Especially in the shower.
Jesus.
A Blitzball.
Waka!
Waka, flocka, flame.
Oh my god, it's actually Waka.
Look at his fucking hair.
Let's do it.
His hair is the best thing ever. Blitzball.
His head, his
Hell
hair
yeah.
is like Antares from Dot Hack. References Yay! You don't understand.
Yeah, I don't. So don't say them.
He also says kid a lot. It's like Jack.
Dot Hack is terrible.
Oh shit! Jack's shot, let's go!
My dolphin dive. What?
Fucking asshole.
It's gone!
Hey, you know what you should do?
What?
Find the ball!
Yeah, you fucking asshole. Hey guys, I'll pass it to you, okay? Whoops!
That was like, their-
Shit's gone!
That's like Haikyuu Freak Quick.
Okay. Yo! You and your silly Haikyuu.
Yo, hiya. Try that move. Dude, he has a mithril in his ear, I get it!
You wanna blitzball me?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
Yeah. Balls.
Oh, it hit his head.
What the fuck? Oh. I thought it was like...
What the fuck?
You just kick a ball so hard that it just destroys.
Parts the water?
Hell yeah.
Part the Red Sea with your ball.
Part the Blue Sea. Part the actual sea.
The Zanarkin Abes.
I've never heard of them. Who the fuck?
What team you say again?
Oh, dude, I love his voice.
I'm in.
Oh, dude, I love his voice.
Forget that. I got too close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like.
Oh, did you say Sin?
I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon.
It remained. It's a blitzball cheer.
All right, back to practice.
I think that his necklace thing and earrings might be the Zennerkind logo instead.
Oh.
Because that would make more sense than a Blitzball logo.
Zennerkind is everywhere. You can't stop it.
Zennerkind never escapes. I mean, always escapes.
You can't stop the Zennerkind. I like Waka.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Zennerkind was destroyed. Right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago.
And I'm going to assume that Zennerkind is that thing that we were inside in the beginning of the game when he was like, this is our last chance.
Huh. That's probably Zennerkind.
Yeah, that's definitely Zennerkind.
This is our last chance to go back into the future to Homura it.
When you're fighting the boss over and over, and you just want to skip all the cutscenes.
Just like you said, if you ask me, sins are punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me though is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins.
Ha, sins.
Repent for our sins.
It's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know.
Be religious.
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
Ha ha ha! Stop the laughs. Laughs are awful. Fuck this game. Games.
That was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciate
no, he's pretty hard.
That Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time,
All I could think about was
how hard I was.
Everything that happened to me.
My raging blitz boner
started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time.
Can you taste it? Can you taste my blitz? My tongue.
Nice.
Can you taste my raging blitz boner?
No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already.
I just gotta look on the bright side of life. Maybe. The blitz side of life.
Do you think Tia says 420 blitz it?
Peer pressure.
What? Okay. So you can't do that.
Oh, bright colors.
Hey, it's this way.
Good. Damn it.
You can't. You can't side story.
I tried to side quest.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
It's pretty.
It's music.
Machna Forest.
Get fucked, asshole! Up. He didn't even have his fucking clothes for
gonna land on top of
for
him.
Wet.
Underwater wrestling.
He didn't even have his clothes for wet.
Right. He didn't. He didn't have his clothes for wet.
I'm going down.
Wet for the PlayStation 3.
Best game.
Buy it now and experience.
Make sure you don't want to touch it.
Terrible. Terrible.
Oh. It's so blue, dappa dippa ba die.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Do it.
Wait.
Waka's on our team.
Waka's on our team.
He's holding the blitz ball.
Tidu, no. You know what? Fuck it.
You know what these piranhas can't fucking stand? My balls. Yeah, catch him.
Oh my god, his hair is so glitched.
It defies water.
You can't defy what wasn't there already.
Water does not exist.
Not in this world. Otherwise, you would drown. That's illogical.
Wow. That real?
Why would you ever drown inside a video game? Shit! The world crashed. The world crashed.
World.exe has stopped responding. We need to troubleshoot the world, guys.
Troubleshoot Zaburudo.
Just right click on Dio.
Hold it.
What? Look at him, he's so fucking happy.
I can't ball him. Cool. Good to know.
Can't ball him.
Can I ball Tidu?
Ball him.
I can ball Tidu. Ball time.
Ball him, ball Z.
Oh. Ball in. Rock the ball in, ball Z.
That's me. Oh.
That's me. That's me! Ballin' ballsy! Alright, let's do it. Oh my god, I love games where I can do circles like that. Shit.
Shit.
Healing is too easy. I thought that was Tidus that was right there. I need to just fucking hit Tidus with the thing.
Just fucking thump a piranha with your ball.
That's what I do. Alright, I'm going down.
I guess these balls are pretty hard then.
These balls are the hardest.
Yeah.
How many ball jokes can we make in the span of 1 hour?
How long has it been?
An hour and 15.
Damn.
Yeah.
This is the best stream ever.
Oh!
TGI video game.
Yeah,
right,
just choke Tidu out.
Get fucked, Tidu.
You want me on your team, right?
On the Waka Wakas.
And then he just drowns.
Dies. No,
but not like that matters in this game.
A major blitz tournament.
Who came up with the idea for Blitzball? Okay, what if we had soccer? But instead of soccer, it was a giant ball of liquid. What if that ball of liquid you couldn't drown in? And what if you could throw it as hard as you can and then knock your friends out? Because you're a fucking asshole.
Sure thing. I'll join your shit team. Just fucks off in the water.
Our team is gonna rock, eh?
Dude, you sound so Canadian.
Eh?
Eh? Our team is gonna rock, eh?
Can we just name Waka Canadian?
Let's give him a really, really, really Canadian name. like Scott.
I wasn't too far off either.
Scott Wishart. Scott Wishart.
Darren.
Oh, I'm not even moving. Video games.
This is where I was born.
A.
I started Blitz when I was 5.
A.
I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago.
A.
Do you think Cheetah says 420 Blitz it?
Never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit.
Your goal in this game.
To Blitz it.
Will be have the opponents score 4.
I got
and
a
you
Blitz.
Score 20.
I got a Blitz. I got a Blitz.
Oh, I'm gonna Blitz. I'm gonna Blitz.
God.
After quitting, I got this new job, yeah?
Eh?
But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
I can't escape Blitzball.
Ten
my
years
life.
Without a single win will do that.
Mm. 10 years sucking
first
will do that
last
to you.
Year was my big chance, but something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey.
So you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang.
Yo, you want a bang?
So, what's our goal?
My goodness.
I like the idea that Waka only hears what he wants to hear. You wanna bang? You wanna bang me?
If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory!
Yeah!
When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
You play to kick ass. Nothing left.
You serious?
So this man has went 10 years without winning a single Blitzball game.
Jesus Christ.
Well, good news. If I'm the one playing, we won't be getting any. So it's all you.
Do you want me to Blitz?
You're all Blitzing.
Hell yeah, I can Blitz.
Blitz 20%.
My real life jackshot, guys.
Yeah. Tedious time. Tedious time.
The one from the sea.
We found a video a long time ago. As in yesterday.
Yesterday. No, it was 2 days ago.
Oh, 2 days ago, of course. It was a video, and it was all about how the guy made a real life jack shot. He did a spin.
Cruise of what?
Zeldiar was his name, and Tidus Time was his game.
Hey, sorry. Don't worry about
me.
Tidus
Time is my game.
Cool.
Yeah.
In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
I'll make sure we take.
You gonna do it? You gonna get the cup?
You can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village.
You got one chance, not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Undiga.
The hell does Undiga mean?
It's the sound from Crash Bandicoot.
Undiga.
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 Cause that's the mask.
Yes.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first.
I mean, I know you're starving and you came from the sea, but hey, man. Blitzball, right?
Blitzball, man. Blitzball! Inject Blitzball in your veins, please!
Blitzball, alright?
Blitzball is joy! Blitzball is joy.
We only need Blitzball. Mm.
Oh, right.
Lisa, put Blitzball.
Lisa, put Blitzball. Cheetus is, the girl.
Cheetus is Brad. No, Oron is Brad. Prayer, right?
See it. Oh.
I don't remember.
Of course I'd never prayed before in my life. Not that he would know that.
You must have forgot or something. Here, I'll show you.
Okay, let's do it. In real life, right here.
I'm doing it.
Okay.
Namaste.
Go ahead, you try.
Oh. Oh, wait.
Namaste. Can we turn events, please? What is this, yoga? No! Did it wrong. Teach us to do it better.
Not bad.
Your praying skills could take some work.
Get on your knees better.
We'll present yourself to the temple summoner.
Get on your knees stronger.
Would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Yeah, boy. We do.
And somehow, the Blitzball thing for victory lasted 1,000 years?
Yep. Hey, look at all these places you can enter. Look at all these green squares.
Me favorite Lord Orland! Yeah?
Jesus Christ.
Spitting image of me old hubby. I'm gonna enter every house.
Good. That's Final Fantasy.
Hey, kid. You're that guy from the sea, right? I heard about you from Sir Luzu.
Why do they all have destroyed...
Who the fuck is Sir Luzu?
That's me. I'm Sir Luzu.
Is Waka Sir Luzu?
You bet I am.
Hey, be the titty.
A lot of clothes you got? What land you from? This your first time to Besaid?
Bye.
Besaid.
Besaid.
I am the titty.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I am.
Dog.
Oh, church house.
Oh, priorities.
Dog.
I hope the Aurochs don't lose their first match again, because they're shit. I'd like to see them at least tag a game one of these years. Can I talk to the dog? No, I can't.
That's depressivo.
Here you go.
That's depressing, Evo. That's depressivo. Seafaring is hard work. Gotta kick back sometimes. Get some R&R, yeah? Yeah?
Revenge and revengeance. Oh!
Raspberries and revengeance. How much potion? Oh, we can buy. Can we buy spheres?
We can't buy spheres. That was selling.
Damn.
But I can grab this.
Yeah.
Sealer items. Phoenix like a man. Fucking asshole.
That's you. An asshole.
Teched it.
What did you tech the door?
Yep.
Nice.
Hey Waka.
Oh, we'll present Waka. Yourself to the temple summoner before we eat, yeah?
Can I eat you?
Is that gonna be Yuna?
Spoilers. God, I don't.
Spoilers. Yuna is a summoner.
Oh, perfect. I am so ready. The machine fabrics are made from the famous Onomabera. If I buy cheap and sell high, I'll be rolling in the gill in no time.
Rolling in gill. Gillian. Mainlanders love the fabrics we leave here in Besaid.
No, I'm out. I'm out. Later, deuces.
Leaving those fabrics.
Watch this. Tech.
Wow.
See that? Skills. Item shop. Weapon shop. Shit. That's not a weapon shop.
It's not.
Well, I slept. God, that's an awful sound.
Hey, you. You were attacked by Sin, right?
Gata. Gata.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Are you a worker of Sin?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
Because I'm here.
Because you're the Keyblade Wielder, really don't know anything.
Tidu.
To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have Sin. Chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
His eyes.
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times.
Because we're good.
That's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it.
Except for us.
Because we're Final Fantasy.
Temples, towns, uh-huh. Villages, uh-huh. And people of Spirit.
We are the Final Fantasy.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
What was that one thing? We are...
We are the Final Fantasy 13.
No, what was... There was a certain thing where we're like... You, we are the Forgotten or something.
For you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple.
There was a certain game. Perhaps I don't remember.
Will help you.
We are the Ganondorf. Memory.
We are the Zelda.
We are the Fist.
We are the Fist North Star.
Fistvara.
Oh god. Pass.
Tutorial. Pass, pass.
Yeah, pass.
Cat.
Is that Cat 13?
Okay.
Wait.
It's Cat 14.
Hold up.
What?
Yes! No! I thought the joke right there was gonna be that no is not in capitals, but it was. I thought I saw it properly. But you know what? My jokes sometimes fail, and that's okay, because not all of them are winners. Just look at you.
Trying to call me a joke?
Calling you a loser.
Fucking beat you up.
Oh. Let's fight.
I'll beat you so hard.
Oh, let's talk to what was his name?
I'll beat you in Blitzball.
What's that one character from Final Fantasy VII? Biggs.
Jennifer.
Oh, right. Jennifer says, you should try praying. Jennifer says, it worked for me. It'll work for you, too. Jennifer says, too. Goodbye. No, just... Walking around at the speed of sound. Got places to go.
Just get shoved by people. Get out of the way, nerd.
Let's go, nerd.
We do it.
He just pushes me out. It's over. It's fucking over. It's all over. We're fucking dead.
It's all ogre. Haha. Shrek memes.
Ha.
You love it.
What is this fucking dot hack music? More dot hat hack references. Because that's the ideal game.
It was then, standing in that place,
I realized I was wet. Dumb straight. My orientation was changed by the weather.
I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
It's the same world. It's just future.
Me too.
Zoruto doesn't change. We changed. Oh, the thing was, we are the Walking Dead. That's what I was thinking of.
Really?
Yeah.
We are.
We are the Walking Dead. We are.
We are the Walking Dead. Lord Vraska became High Summoner.
And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Ow.
Jesus.
Well, what's a High Summoner?
Yo.
A High Summoner.
I got,
you know,
too close to Sin's,
a summoner
toxin.
That's high.
Namaste.
What does namaste mean?
Carpe
diem. It's funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny.
Namaste is peace with yourself, I think. Summoners are practitioners of a sacred art,
sworn to protect. Is it possible to get two Wakas?
Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons.
Me.
The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So there are summons. Yevon. So there are summons.
Was that we should respect some
so
kind
it's
of
Ifrit.
Great men or something like that, I figured.
Ow. Let's go!
Let's go. Ikuzo. Oh.
Let's
You're not a guardian.
Go!
You're not a sworn guardian.
If I try more, maybe it'll work.
You know, you do that.
Bushido. Hey, High Summoner, are you the cool guy? No, you aren't. I'm not even talking to you. Goodbye. I don't like cults. Hello, and welcome to Social League Max, where we don't support cults. Oh, it's nothing. Cool.
You're an anti-cult channel.
Anti-cult channel? Sounds good. Zanarkand is fucking dead.
Yes, Zanarkand, my favorite cult. Yes,
We ready.
We do.
We gon' do. God. That's awful.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Do you want to switch off?
Is that your hint that you want to play?
Yeah.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet.
Shit, man. Sure.
Alright, now that you're bushed, you better play. You're now playing the game.
I'm bushed.
You are goddamn bushed.
Gotta close my eyes.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
You can't interfere. It's a rule.
My rule.
Been nearly 3 years.
Since the Fire Nation attacked.
Damn.
But it's been nearly...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Who?
Cadus, probably. This is like a flashback.
Maybe it's Jetch. Jetch.
Jetch's mission? Oh, it is Jetch.
Fine, let it.
That's Cheetah's mom.
Let Jetch die.
Do you hate him so?
Oh, God. Did you hate him so?
If he dies, you'll never. never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Optimism. Live. Fuck you, Dad.
Live so I can tell you I hate you. I love.
Go, Tidu.
Waka?
Go. Waka, flaka, fly. Play the vid now.
I am.
I know. I'm proud of you.
Let's do it. Let's go.
Let's go, kiddo.
Obviously, we need to go here.
Yeah, it's probably entering the Smorin Guardian thing. What? Where are you going?
Exploring, man.
Oh, of course. Sorry. My logic was too...
Yeah, you fucking...
Too hiccupy.
Yeah, you hiccup.
You dirty fucking hiccup.
How to train your white boy.
First, shock collar. Oh, Waka's right there.
He's right there.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
There's
a room in there called the Cloister of Trials.
There it is.
Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner.
Namaste.
Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Chihuahua.
Sometimes, yes.
Pomeranian.
Why don't you go in and help?
Bankai.
There's already guardians in there.
Let's do word association. So you say a word, and I'll say a word that comes first to mind.
What if the
and then we keep on going.
Dies?
A precept must be obeyed.
What the fuck?
Like I care.
Well.
Get fucked, old man. Get cooked.
Get cucked, old man.
Get cucked, old man. I'll cuck an old man.
All right. Go for it.
Maybe. Cuck an old man. This wasn't such a good idea after all.
Maybe I'm a fucking idiot.
The Cloister of Trials.
I love that Pokemon.
Get taken to the Chamber of
Those
Faith.
Those who seek to learn of Yevon's secret arts are tested by the
Cloister. That's the angsty way to type Faith. That's... I'm running out of baby names, but I want to be cool.
Okay. Okay, we gotta examine shit.
Good luck.
Get this. Maybe not.
I'm glad you took over when it was puzzle time.
Hey man, I love puzzles.
I hate puzzles. God damn it.
It's good. Let's switch cliff pillars. Close. Touch it. Oh. My aura. My ruby powers. My sentiment.
Yeah, use your trigger warning.
Touch
I mean...
What? Trigger warning.
I meant to say use your white trigger.
Trigger warning. Drugs.
Trigger warning. Cheetahs.
Is that a drinking fountain? Damn it.
No, it's a materia fountain.
In
a
sphere. Oh.
Oh, of course!
The sphere is open the way to the Chamber of Faith. Destruction sphere is open the way to hidden treasure! It seems that best aid spheres are also necessary.
That is so not helpful. Hey, huh. These things do things.
Yeah, that's
fun.
That's pretty helpful.
Nah.
Okay, Dad.
God damn it.
Oh!
Oh, well, you took the glyph sphere.
Only one sphere at a time. Okay, cool. Let's go back to...
And you have two hands.
Yes, there is.
I guess two hands don't matter when you have three faces.
Put that shit in there. Hell yeah, son. Are there enemies here?
Who fucking knows?
Who knows?
I should mention, we can stop anytime.
Cool. I don't want to stop.
I gotcha.
I never want to stop.
But pizza's playing. Coming, so I'm saying the moment that pizza is here, we gotta stop it.
Okay. Okay, I don't...
Priorities.
Wait. Go back here. Go back here, Titus. Titus. Titty. Wait, was I here?
Yeah, you were.
Just go. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Jesus! Okay. Okay, if I go here. Okay. Back here. No, but there's this glyph that has. Oh. Okay. Just fuck it. Go here then.
You got this.
No spheres. We need more spheres.
Maybe you can find that somewhere. No, I don't. You can't do anything.
Yeah, well.
There's no point in even going into this right now until you have the ability to move.
I don't want to touch it.
I don't want to touch this.
No, you don't. Okay. This is fun.
Puzzles are fun!
Yeah, they are. Recalibrate your puzzles, fucker.
How dare you?
Oh, no escape.
Why escape when you can have fun?
No, it's Waka. No, it's Waka. Waka fucking plane.
Oops, it's Waka.
Oops, all Waka.
No, it's not even oops, all Waka. It's just oops, it's Waka. Wait, grab the spear from the door.
Oh shit. Oh, dude, you're so smart.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, it doesn't close. That's cool.
Surprise!
You do it. Put it in here. Oh!
Can't grab that one.
No, my sphere! Shit. It's gone. Oh.
Destruction sphere.
Do you remember what destruction spheres do?
I think it was treasure.
Yeah. See? You learn. You nipple.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, you do. We gotta find that treasure now. It's somewhere here.
Right? I mean, it's right. Possible that doesn't activate anything. Bring it to something. I'm pretty sure it would show you. So bring it to the other one. The one that was showing you the instructions in the first place.
Okay.
I'm just helping out.
Okay.
Can't do it. Can I grab it? No, not
put
that.
Put it back here.
I'm at the other one.
Yes, son.
Okay.
Progression.
Did it work?
It's maybe. We might. Yo.
No, it did.
No, what if the door changes and takes us?
It goes into an elevator and it teleports us up to the cool national treasure.
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones is us. Oh. Did we do it?
No, we didn't. But that's nothing.
Okay, maybe we
somewhere
should just
here. Maybe if we put it somewhere,
and then just go.
Will change. Yeah, just put it in here and then just look. Look around, examine.
Leaving it to you.
Use your Danganronpa reticle.
Oh shit. I see it.
Soda, ne?
Soka.
Hong Kong.
See, that's the Japanese character for destruction right there.
Okay, pal. This fucking.
Did you just dick butt kiss me? Gumshoe.
I'm not your pal, buddy.
I ain't your buddy, brother. I went for Waka. Brother.
Brother. Hey, man. Dude, I fucking love South Park.
I haven't even watched South Park.
I love Terrence and Philo. They're hilarious. Because they're not Canadian.
Well, anyone who's not Canadian is funny. Confirmed.
No, well, they're the Canadians. You know?
So they're not funny.
No, they're Canadians. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck what I just said. Fuck it!
Okay, what if you were to put that inside this thing over here?
Yeah, that's what I was.
And then try and get the glyph sphere back.
That was a noise.
Was it?
Where is the glyph sphere?
Where the big door was.
Okay, pal.
Oh, the one that slid up. May as well try. Doesn't work, but you can try.
Come on, jump! Okay. Jump for it, Titus!
Yeah, that was a sound. You may as well go up and check.
That's a sound.
Was it?
Give me freedom. Give me life.
Give me something that isn't Cloud Strife.
God damn it. We need puzzle.
What if the puzzle is in your heart all along?
Damn, I knew it. Take that shit. Okay.
What if you have to put the ball into the wall?
You know what? You know what we need to do? We need to hold A, and we need to mash, and look for invisible Dark Souls walls.
Invisible walls. I don't think that's how this is gonna work.
Invisible. See? Oh, I told you! You son of a.
How?
We do it!
How?
We do it!
How?
We do it!
How did you do it?
Welcome to Social Link Max Live.
Where you just fucking do it. Oh, look.
You. I got the touch.
What?
I got the magic touch.
Oh my god, this is such a fancy room.
I got the magic.
Right, you gotta put the sphere somewhere.
Every time I
touch that track, it turns into gold. Turns to gold.
Put that shit down. Get that bassies.
Turn it up to 11.
Yeah. Turn it up.
Turn it up.
It's your birthday.
That's the My Chemical Romance song. Burn it up.
I can't put that shit.
Turn it up.
I don't think.
No, touch that.
I'll touch it. Fuck.
Not that one. Touch it at some point.
The other one.
The other touch.
The other best aid. Yo, what if I...
Yo, we about to get best boy. Laid.
Yeah, boy. Oh, nothing changed. Well, fuck it. I fucking love this puzzle. It's fun.
It's... Does this work? Nope, sorry.
Nope. That shit don't work.
That's a symbol. That means something, right?
Me too.
Right?
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, oh, yeah, boy. Little boy.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Touch the... No, go to the end. Touch the thing at the end. No, other end.
With my destruction sphere?
Yeah.
I think I gotta touch it with my best aid sphere.
No, you already tried that and didn't... Oh, it's flashing right now. So that means it's not.
Me too.
Flash me.
Okay, I'll put this shit here.
And then back turn where it up was. To 11.
And I'll... Yeah, I'll turn it up to 11. And I'll get the best aid sphere. Actually, it's Besedu.
All right, Besedu.
My favorite arc.
Why play an RPG when you can play a puzzle game?
Honestly, I'd rather play Professor Layton.
Shut the fuck up. Why was it solid color before and now it's flashing?
Because God hates us.
God has abandoned us in our time of need.
Wait.
You're gonna put the destruction sphere inside there?
Yeah, bruh.
God damn it.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, well, fuck
never
it.
Never mind. We don't need it. Oh, yeah, boy.
Why did he decide to do that?
Just in case.
Why is it still flying?
Move the pedestal side of the sphere to the correct place.
Push it forward.
I wonder if it's right in front of that best aid symbol. So about the shining glyph trying to turn it. Oh.
Push it forward. No, but go around because there's an indent that'll stop it.
Really?
See a little indent right there? It'll stop it. You gotta go around.
You right.
Can I? You just put a sphere inside it. I think. Or not. What?
Can I fucking...
Get the thing on the floor, I guess? Try?
Oh.
Thought so.
Oh wait, no, that's the thing that resets it.
Oh.
I guess we just gotta
just push it.
Push it in there. You fucking... Damn it.
It didn't close, though.
I need to push it. Yes!
Or just walk into it.
Just walk into it.
Walk into it sideways.
You mean walk in a way.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, you
no,
do.
Stop! What?
I'm supposed to put it there, you ding-dong.
Oh.
It's gotten into you. Hey, it's okay.
Fuck.
Pushing rocks and all
summoners,
that.
Apprentice summoners and their guardians can enter here.
I'm a guardian.
It's a tradition. Very important.
Is
very
it?
Very important.
So what about you?
Me?
Oh.
Oh. Nice.
Now we know.
A called guardian? It.
I knew it. Record keeper was not wrong.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, what? Summoners. Did he just pop in?
He's so chill.
No, Tidus just popped in. He wasn't there before.
The Guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we come this far, might as well go all the way.
Alright, cool. Oh shit, the furry!
What?
The furry.
It's,
Oh!
It's just...
He's Aslan.
Okay.
See, I told you she gets mad easy.
It's the furry, I guess. Woof, woof.
The unicorn furry.
Is the summoner alright?
Slap him.
Who are you?
I'm Tidu.
I'm Tidu.
Master Visible.
I'm Tidu, Master Guardian.
Wait, Waka and Tidus both have the weird arm things. It's a blitzball thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
Why is Tidus's like
that's
iron plated
blitzing arm?
But he kicks it.
No, don't worry about it. Oh shit!
Oh shit! Rendered cut. Oh god, the fray looks awful.
No, it's okay. Oh. Damn, armpit fetish.
No, catch her. She's gonna fall down the stairs.
No, she good. Oh, never mind.
No, she ain't. Did you hear that?
She has my hair.
Did you hear the person go, ah?
Did he just growl?
Yeah. The ultimate furry.
Master Braver. Cause I'm braver than you. She has heterochromia.
I have become a summoner.
Good job.
Her voice,
Good job, Tata Rita.
Is that her name?
Yeah, man.
Tata Rita?
Yeah, boys.
Tidu time.
So we need to stop.
Man, was I surprised.
Just keep on going. We need to finish the cutscene. Summers
were all geezers.
I'll bite you. Like a fucking tiger. Here. As I'm a tiger, let's end it. See you guys later on Social Link Max.
See you guys later on Social Link Max. Live.
Live. We'll be back probably next week or something. Sound good?
Weekly streams.
Maybe. We'll see.
Okay, cool. See you guys. Thanks for tuning in to Social Link Max Live. Yeah.
Hope you like this new microphone, because I know I do.